hate contests pretty much, and you know, this is not really like a contest, although they give out little placeholders or whatever, but no one's here to compete. They're just here to have a good time, and I think everyone's saying the same sort of thing. It's just the general idea of it, you know, and it works out like that, so I'm pretty stoked on that. That whole feeling that you get out of it.
It's cool to see Mike here, MacDog. I mean, he was always at every single one of the JibFests we ever had and stuff, and he wasn't really slated to be here, but he kind of showed up for another little side project, and it's cool to see him cruising around with the camera. Just fits right in.
This is the fifth JibFest. We first one started in 2000, and we had 01, 02, 03, and here we are here after an 8-year hiatus in 2011.
I think it was just like, just time to do it again. You know, those guys were all hyped to do it.
Yeah.
It's JP and Jeremy and Dave's, you know, their thing that they started. So I think that they just wanted to do it again, and it's perfect timing, this new jib crowd. And
who's the current Nixon JibFest champion?
Me. That was 8 years ago. I was 17 years old.
There's a whole new generation of jibbers now that kind of saw those old jib fests and the old movie and stuff, and that I think kind of helped shape a lot of these guys. So it's cool, some of those guys that grew up on that got to come here now and be part of the kind of rebirth of it, I guess.
This is insane. It's like Christmas, all happy and stuff. I don't know, it's probably like the coolest shit I've been invited to, except maybe your birthday.
Phone is ringing. Oh my god.
Just punch it right above the JibFest sign.
See what's happening. Add rocks down with the Ioni. Listen to the shit, cause both of them is bony. Gotta do it like this, like Chachi and Joni.
Some hot fire, my friend.
Woo! Who's doing it one-footed?
Crazy. Yeah, Simone asked me, said, are you gonna get one-footed while you're out here? And I'm like, dude, it's like all I fucking bring to the table. It's about time for the music man to rip. First I take a sip, then I like grip on crowd.
Tight into my hand with a loud intro. Then throw lyrics from a cloud like six. First case scenario, paying the cost to be the boss. I'm the one to get the ladies loose. I'm the one to get the ladies loose. Oh, here we go. Downey coming in lukewarm.
We got a special dedication to all those fine girls.
Oh, that was actually pretty good for him.
You know, we invited Brian to come just because of his energy and his positive outlook on snowboarding, and just he's fun to be around, and we thought he would infect the whole group just from his personality, and he did, and it was awesome. And just seeing him ride, like, it's so cool. Like, he was riding just like he was back at the last JibFest.
It is actually 1998 Nixon JibFest. He's groundbreaking moves going on right now.
A big part of this is just about the overall vibe.
Oh, fucking skate style is ridiculous.
It is a contest, I guess, but it's not to be competitive, you know, just to have fun and progress, you know, so it's a good mix of like fun and gnar. You can kind of take it as crazy as you want.
He keeps missing the first one. Can't get his speed right.
Session in those picnic tables, that was pretty fun, you know? Like that, didn't expect to do that at the JibFest. Some ratty old picnic table sitting off the side. Yeah, that was fucking sick.